They sell out. 10 left. 10. Got 10 chairs. 10 chairs. That's going to be a big time tomorrow night. I can promise you. It's going to be a big, big time. We're going to run the gamut from everything from a fade do down to a good old hoedown. So, and everything in between. Like I said, we got a load of talent tonight. Too many to mention. But we're going to do the circle, kind of come around and holler at me if I miss you. Just say, hey, don't forget me, Eugene. There's no formalities here. Just come up, tell us what key you're going to play, and just have it. Star Mr. Davis here tonight.
So. I guess I'm doing the icebreaker.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
I guess I'm not sure I get to do over that last.
Sure. How about E? You said E?
T of E.
E.
This is called and Thinking e. Tonight of My Blue Eyes. I'm not afraid.
like you all much.
I saw that look. Like, wow, ouch. Hey, Carl, you ready to go tear it up? Okay. Mike's hot now. Okay. You hot? You gonna be up in it?
Sorry,
I'm jumping
there.
Gene, I think the monitor works tonight.
One here.
Oh. You get over the front of the mic.
Yeah.
the past. He belongs to the land. God bless the hero.
There came a
bluegrass stuff.
You want bluegrass?
Well, you can play green grass if you want. Yeah.
Sing rock bottom.
Brown grass. How about dead grass?
One thing.
Start out with one everybody wants.
Oh. You
going to
do that one? You want to do that one?
All right.
What is that?
D chord.
Song.
Oh, okay. What chair we're in.
Okay. I've got you a full arm's distance away. You can't slap me. And if you get up, I'm already going to be running. And I know your knees are bad.
Pardon me?
Is that what you want me to say? Am I going to get slapped if I say that? Okay.
This is for Miss Shirley. He told my song.
He told me to say this is for Shirley.
and he told my song.
Are not blue.
Doing mine, we're doing the number of Mr. Mike,
is it my turn?
Yes, sir.
While I'm getting set up, I've got two folks that just come in and they need to get set up.
Okay.
Good, so good information. Well, I want to hum my way through this one.
You're going to hum through it. Thank you for that helpless man and time for that chicken.
Hey, I'm just
I can't play them all.
I'm just learning the style of it.
Yeah, but it's a cute story. You'll like it.
I thought about asking to avail myself of it. I have noticed, my wife's so tired of listening to commercials on the radio and on TV that she signed us back up for that Sirius radio, and only when it got cheap, so it's only good for another 10, 11 months cheap. But I've noticed that some of these bluegrass folks have been picking up newer music and converting it into more bluegrass style. I kind of like that, particularly, it started with Tony Rice when he did that Gordon Lightfoot album. And if you're not familiar with Gordon Lightfoot, absolute genius. So I want to do a Gordon Lightfoot song tonight. Not Gordon Lightfoot style necessarily, and certainly not Tony Rice style.
What year are we in?
We're in D.
Oh, okay.
We're in D.
Let me swap with you then. Mando.
Because I thought this would be a little bit different.
Jet plane. on my way in the early morning.
Remember all the time.
Y'all still doing the jam over at Kitchens on Thursday?
Yeah.
It was kind of
interesting last night.
All right.
It was a lot of noise.
Okay. What key were you in?
Hank Williams tonight.
Charlie. C chord.
Take me down.
Yeah, I know we do. She's a celebrity here. This is the Highway 66 band.
How long
y'all been?
It's her bloodline.
How long y'all been together?
I've been playing with Bob for about 7 years, but we just started down 3 years.
3 years running. Good deal. Good deal.
Just so y'all know, this lady has got a gray bloodline down from her. Her son is John Randall. Randy. Wait. Randy Stewart, excuse me. But he goes by John Randall, that's his pen name. He's written some of the. He co-wrote Whiskey Lullaby with Bill Anderson. Tin Man with Miranda Lambert. He's a heck of a songwriter, heck of a guitar picker. He got it all from her.
I played
music with Linda and Bob in the Dallas area a lot. She is a treat to be here. Thanks.
We had the same birthday.
Yeah, she and I are birthdays, so not the same year, but the same day. I'm older than her.
Really?
What year are we in? D chord.
Get up to the mic. You need to get it close.
I can turn her up a little bit.
B flat?
I just told him this is stupid.
This song is called All I Want Is You.
Cornbreads, it's a little snack, be friendly, make friends. You know somebody you don't know, reach out, shake their hand, and just say, hey, we're glad you're here. Like I said, no formalities here. And usually we get a little bit better after we get to eating and shaking hands. So, like I said, circulate.
No, wait, we don't do nothing.
All right.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? Are you using
the camera? I'm good.
Got it. Hey, Ronnie.
How you doing?
Good to see you.
Same here, buddy. How you doing?
Great.
Mr. Sofla, you're my favorite.
Thank you.
Crying. It's called Star Spangled Banner Forever. I hope you like it.
Well, the flag is good for freedom. For 200 years, many men have died defending. Me a mother has shed a tear. And I get a chill at my dearly freedom.
Thank you.
Blame it on the steel guitar, right?
Is that what you're playing on the steel guitar?
Steel guitar, right? Yeah.
D.
D. D chord.
I'm gone.
When a man can't get a woman out of his mind, that's done. Alive and fine, with you. If she's a gift, and made myself lie still.
Nice and slow, everybody. Nice and slow and soft.
No barn burners.
Co-rest album.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's see.
That's a little too late for me. You had a good one right there.
That one? Okay, well, I'll do that one. This is getting kind of late. That is not the title of the tune. Well, I could, but that's not what I picked. Is that what I ought to do?
There's probably people want to hear that.
I want you to do whatever you want.
Do whatever
you
want to do.
Does that work?
Okay.
Whatever you're satisfied with.
What do you want to do?
You don't know it. It's not. for you, Mike, but I didn't bring any inside.
I'm sorry, what?
No, I didn't say anything. I'm sorry.
Yes.
There you go.
Let you love me or even you. My love is out of sync. Southwestern Bell trip, yeah, I still call it Southwestern Bell, but it's kind of about homeless people, killers, and salvation. It's called Beer Baby. I'm
Linda.
Oh, is it me?
Yeah.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah, he goes around fast.
Oh, sure does. Oh, I'll fall down.
Careful.
No, I'm
not.
Oh, down there. That one where she... This will be an E.
Thank you.
Hey, Carl. Where were you there?
What
were
we time we quit? 8:30?
Yep. You're running fast out of time.
Good day. Anybody know the song called just let you guess.
Yeah.
I was hanging around town, just spending my time. Out of the job, not earning a dime. When a feller walks up and he says, I suppose. You happen to have any bad ones to take? Said I've got one bad one to buck. Throwing good riders has had lots of luck. I gets all heads up and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. Offers me fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. Hops in his buckboard and he drives down to the ranch. Stays until morning and right after jump. Steps out to see the sound growing up. Down at the horse corral standing alone is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined and he's got pigeon toes. Little pig eyes and a big rose nose. Little pin ears and a touch of the dips. A big 44 grand upon his left hip. A long neck and a long lower jaw like a seagull's wine. He's a regular.
On the wheel out of the way, I'm usually free to choose. Got down to one, an old one by Towns Van Zandt, or maybe one by the Shirelles, but Towns Van Zandt won the toss. The Shirelles will have to wait till next month. Key of G. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for me? It's my pain. If you need, I would come to you. I would swim, see for me your pain. Well, the night's forlorn and the morning born, and the morning born with a light of love. And you'll miss sunrise if you close your eyes. That will break my heart in two. If I needed you, would you come to me?
Well, if she'll do, she'll win again.
really got set, and when my sound comes together, we'll close this thing down. So. Yeah, let's go do the mail, and then we'll just do my time comes together. So. We'll do the barn burner there at the end. So.
All right. Key of G. This one requires everybody to help us out. Come in on the four chord. Come in on the C chord, y'all.
Here we go.
Oh,
feel the motor on the motorcycle there.